Welcome dear students, let us learn maths. Kindly take your textbook page number 140 and 141. Page number 140 and 141. Everyday maths. Question number 1. There are 228 boys and 281 girls in a school. How many children are there in the school all together? Dear students, to find out the total number of children in a school, what we have to do? We have to add these both number, okay? We have to arrange this number in ones place, tens place and hundred place. And we have to add it. Number of boys, 228. Number of girls, 281. Let's start adding from ones place. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 plus 8, 10. Tens you have to write 0. 1 will carry 100 place. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. So, the total number of children, 509. Question number 2. Ariana read 328 pages on Monday and 286 pages on Tuesday. How many pages did she read in all? Here also we have to arrange these both number in ones place, tens place and hundred place. And we have to add these both number to find out the total number of pages that she read on both days. Okay. Number of pages read on Monday, 328. Number of pages read on Tuesday, 286. 8 plus 6, 14. 14s you have to write 4, 1 will carry tens place. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 8, 11. 11s you have to write 1, 1 will carry 100 place. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. So, the total number of pages read on both days are 614. Question number 3. A box has 256 red marbles, 238 blue marbles and 317 black marbles. How many marbles are there all together? Here also to find out the total number of marble, what we have to do? We have to add these numbers. Okay. Number of red marbles 256. Number of blue marbles 238. Number of black marbles 317. Now let's start adding from ones place. 6 plus 8, 14. 14 plus 7. 21. 21 is what we have to write here. 1. 2 will carry tens place. 2 plus 5. 7. 7 plus 3. 10. 10 plus 1. 11. 11 we have to write 1. 1 will carry 100 place. 1 plus 2. 3. 3 plus 2. 5. 5 plus 3. 8. So, the total number of marbles altogether 811. Number of marbles altogether 811. Hope you understood. Dear students, remaining sum also you have to do this way for your homework, page number 141. Page number 141. These sums you have to write down in your fair notebook and learn it. Thank you, dear students.